to teach you varial kickflips. To learn a varial kickflip, you gotta land a kickflip and a back shove it. Alright, for a varial kickflip, you wanna put your foot in kickflip stance and your back foot kinda hanging off the edge here. I'll show you. Stance you want is like right here. Put your foot like an inch away from the bolts and your back foot kind of hanging off so you can get that and like kick it around. But that's just the footing. And so you want your foot here. So you flip it around. Just kick flip, you catch it. You want to land bolts or else you'll break your board. Alright. So let's do some. A few of the problems you'll run into with varial kickflips is you'll flip it one too much or one too less and you'll land on the bottom of it. Or you'll kick it and it won't do the full rotation. So you gotta work on putting your foot more off the board. Or just kicking harder. Yeah. Alright, now I'm just gonna mess around and do some tricks.